check this first. We can worry about cooking some other time. Interesting. Oh, nothing over there. Sorana, you fell right off the bridge. You just needed to take a rush forward like that. You are such a klutz. We can just toss him overboard. That too. Psst. Silly animals in his house. I'm sure Serrano will catch up. I'll check that book. I have no idea where I'm going. Don't mind me. Okay, we threw him off. Are you kidding me? You went flying! Wow. Where am I going? Where did I come? I'm a little turned around now. Thank you. Yeah, it came from this direction then. Went this way. Meaning. I checked down in there and there wasn't anything, so. We go this way. Coming.
Better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Well, in a sense it is. I'll get them back by the end of all this though, don't you worry. Okay, that's most of it. No spare weapons I could give you. What kind of dagger do you use anyway? Elven 16. And this is weaker. I can give you an elven sword, but you're not that much of a... Tell you what, use this in the meantime. Good, you equipped it. Let's see what we got. Get this thing out. Wow. Look at all this. Hey, look. It's a troll. In the butt. Taking that, too heavy. Close enough. Okay, where's the other one? There are two. Oh, you know what? Moving on.
see a couple of targets over there.
And a broken bridge. Interesting.
If I shout, they will notice. Bye-bye.
I don't know why I didn't hear the splash.
Oh! Okay. That was amusing.
Run is going to trip it. And I need to check my audio settings. Yeah, they're maxed. I'm just supposing not. Hang on.
Alright, I'm back. This thing is a little quiet for my taste. That ought to be better. Just turn up the dial on my speakers. Looks like they're better at what? Girl, I told you! I just jump right over it and you step on it.
Look at your health regen. That's fast.
Ah. A bug to end all bugs, huh?
Oh, well, it didn't go that far.
Some to distract. And then one to kill.
Oh, that's two enemies I'm not going to be able to loot. Don't want to fall. That's one wicked glow.
Peekaboo, I see you. Dead. Whee! Hello. Do you happen to have the time, sir? Is it time to die? Perhaps his attention, even though he's stuck back there. Check over here. Might actually be something. Huh. A bridge. I hate running along ledges like that. It makes me nervous. It's like this. Oh, it's weird. It was almost dwarven. There's a trap. Right there, the claw. Alright. I can get around this. There we go! Sneak attack! In the butt. Something down there then. That was delayed. I need to keep an eye on my charge meter. That's what I should be with her. Loot them from here.
Wow.
Did that just pass through a hole in the water? Okay, this leads back the way I came, pretty much. And there's a body. Hello. So now I know where those went. So I guess in the end I already got to take and loot all the ones I killed. Just didn't have what I needed. Shut up, cat. Sorry. Not that. She's being needy. I'd wish she'd shut her trap. Moving on. Moving on. Alright. Yeah, she'll catch up. Again. I have no idea where this cave is going, but it is ripe. Have this skulk like the Falmer do. Any arrows, interesting. Having a follower is helpful. They can be distractions for you, so you can get your shots in. But if you're pretty good with what you do and know what you're doing, you won't need them. I just like having them around so they can serve as distractions. Let them do the fighting. But I'm doing this shooty. Did you just try to do a backflip? Bye-bye. Goofbye. And he slides right off. Notice how they tend to stick out of the walls more because they're off color. Alright, dude. Fall off the bridge. Oh, look what I found. That's a clue. I'll just save here. Oh yay. Getting closer.
I
think I like it? I don't even know where half this crap is going right now. Yeah, it's cozy. At night, we can eat. Have ourselves a hearty meal. A little bit of porker. An apple pie. And what the hell, some weeks. And we'll just... There must be enemies nearby. So we can't sleep just yet. Why does this look like it's gonna... Interesting.